ladies and gentlemen. It's really a nice picture, and it's a pleasure to join you here in Los Angeles and to update you on Volkswagen's global progress. Yeah, as you probably discovered, there is a method in our madness having you wear sunglasses indoors beyond just looking cool. But by wearing them, you get the full picture behind me. Ladies and gentlemen, the Volkswagen Group has now 99 plants in 27 countries, and our worldwide market share rose to 12.9%. That means every 8 cars sold globally is a Volkswagen. We also view this tremendous success as a great responsibility. And as part of our commitment to long-term sustainability, we developed what we call our Think Blue philosophy. Think Blue is an expression of Volkswagen's corporate commitment to personal mobility while preserving the environment through clean, fuel-efficient vehicles, sustainable production, and advanced technologies. Therefore, we recently launched an event called the Think Blue World Championship. And the object is to use the least amount of fuel consumed during a vehicle test drive with participants, normal customers, from a number of countries worldwide. And we had participants from 18 countries, and the top 18 were our final contenders. And these contenders drove the new Jetta Turbo Hybrid from San Francisco to Santa Monica Pier, just arriving yesterday afternoon. And now I'm very pleased to announce the winner of our 2012 Think Blue World Championship, and it is Frank Zauft, together with his daughter Ramona, coming from Germany. Give him a big hand. Yeah, under real driving conditions, they managed to achieve an average of 49.9 miles per gallon over the exact 401.9 mile journey. Yeah, moving beyond our global initiatives to Volkswagen activities taking place here in the States, I would now like to introduce Jonathan Browning, our president and CEO of the Volkswagen Group of America, to tell us more about Volkswagen's performance and plans for the US market. John.
Thanks, Peter. And good morning, everybody. It's wonderful to see all these sunglasses looking at me this morning. If you haven't gone sunglasses, you're not going to be able to see on the screen, so make sure you do get some. But you know, today we're going to show you some really exciting new additions to the Volkswagen product line, including the global launch of a modern interpretation of what is a true automotive icon. But before that, I'd like to talk for a moment about our progress and our plans here in the US. Despite the fragile economic recovery, the Volkswagen brand has more than doubled sales over the past 3 years. We're closing out our third consecutive year of really significant double-digit sales increases, 20% in 2010, 26% in 2011, and then over 35% so far this year. Now, this trend continued in October as we reported our best October since 1972. And in just 10 months of sales this year, we've actually outsold the best total calendar year since 1973. And our top sellers, the Jetta and Passat, both developed specifically for the US market, have lived up to our really high expectations. And now last year here in LA, the Passat was named the 2012 Motor Trend Car of the Year. And it's good to see that the Passat remains really a leader of the pack, with Motor Trend recently proclaiming it still the best mid-size sedan in the segment. Now, looking ahead, we expect to continue to grow and again outperform the market in 2013. At the same time, we'll be putting even more focus on improving the customer experience. We've seen measurable progress in that area, but we intend to and we need to see more. So let me be clear. We are not complacent. We are not yet satisfied with our results. We will continue to offer US customers what we believe is the best product lineup ever. We have cars to meet the full range of consumer needs and desires, and will drive the quality, the value, the style, and the German engineering that customers expect from the Volkswagen brand. We're making German engineering more accessible in cars that help raise the standards in the segments that they compete in today and on into the future. Now, speaking of the future, we're moving ahead with our plans to bring the next generation Golf and GTI to the US in 2014. But more of that on another occasion. Let's get back to today. The cars that you'll see around the Volkswagen stand will be available much sooner than that. So let's start with the R-Line version of the CC, which will be in dealer showrooms at the end of this year. The R-Line is the sportiest, most stylish version of the CC with 200 horsepower, 2-litre turbocharged TSI engine, and the choice of either a 6-speed manual transmission or a 6-speed dual-clutch automatic. The new Jetta turbo hybrid will also be arriving in showrooms at the end of this year. And it's a great example of Volkswagen's class-leading technology and the choices that we're able to give customers. This is truly a no-compromises hybrid that delivers an estimated combined 45 miles per gallon and class-leading performance. In a segment of frankly uninspiring hybrids, the Jetta turbo hybrid is a welcome, dynamic addition that really lifts the whole segment. Now, moving on to our most emotive vehicle, the Beetle. The coupe continues its success of really reinforcing its important role at the heart of the Volkswagen lineup. We recently introduced the Beetle Fender Edition, which was designed to bring out the best of two very strong brands. It features the award-winning 400-watt Fender Premium audio system and unique interior and exterior design elements. And this limited edition is available in turbo and 2.5-litre form and just went on sale earlier this month, starting at under $25,000. Now, another model that is shown here for the first time in US spec is the R-Line Beetle Coupe. And this R-Line version offers by xenon headlamps, sporty front bumpers, a black diffuser at the rear, and 19-inch alloy wheels. The R-Line Beetle Coupe goes on sale this spring with a starting price of just under $30,000. But the real star here today is an all-new version of one of perhaps the most loved cars in the automotive arena, the Beetle Convertible. And this iconic Volkswagen Beetle is really a cherished part of American cultural fabric. It's perhaps a symbol of youth, independence, simplicity, and most of all, fun. And nothing quite captures the spirit of the Beetle in total like the Beetle Convertible. So before I show you what I'm talking about, let me remind you to keep these sunglasses on. Time to change. And now we're going to try and give you a sense of the magic of an exhilarating drive in the new Beetle Convertible. Thank you.
Sunny, if we get to your love, celebrate. Introducing the Beetle Convertible Special Editions, commemorating the 1950s, the 60s, and the 1970s. Please welcome Volkswagen Brand Head of Design, Klaus Bischoff.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to be here in LA. The Beetle Convertible is one of our most iconic products. It harks back nearly 66 decades, and for us, it was a big challenge to create a new product out of this history. We wanted to give it a much more sportive feeling, but based on the iconic design theme of the original. To do so, to achieve this, we had to deeply work into the proportions. We lowered the car by 30 millimeters. We enhanced the length by 150 millimeters. And we made the car wider by 80 millimeters. So that's for the basic numbers. And you see immediately the car changes its proportions tremendously. Of course, we did more. We pushed back the A-pillar to give the car a very long bonnet. The side has a lot of wedge, much more than before. And the rocker panel sits the car very well to the road. Not to forget the huge wheels. The wheels are bigger in diameter by 30 millimeters, and due to the wider track, we were able to give much more sculpture to the car. When you look into the front, when we turn the car a little, of course, you immediately recognize the original design theme, the unique bonnet, the round headlights. But we gave the car big xenon headlights, so state-of-the-art technology. And we introduced a very neat LED signature that makes the car recognizable day and night. It features also a spoiler on the rear to enhance the length of the car and to give the car the lowest profile that we can achieve. When you look at the roof, it is much lower. The window is smaller and more sporty. And by the way, the roof comes in two different colors, in black and in beige. It goes down in 9.5 seconds and goes up in 11 seconds. So that's something that you can experience when you are traveling. It goes up and down up to a speed of 30 miles per hour. The interior features a lot of nice detailing, a color dashpad, the state-of-the-art navigation systems. We have, I open the door so that you can look a little inside. We have an ambient light system that you also know from the coupe. So, and today we brought a lot of special models, launch models that will be accessible from the beginning. To start with the 50s edition model that you can see over there, black with very nice rims. This you saw when we drove in. It's a 60s model that comes in a denim blue trim with 18-inch wheels, the big xenon headlights, the 70s model with the wonderful beige interior with toffee brown color and also very nice wheels. If you want more sports, more aggressivity, you go for the R-Line all-new convertible. And on top of that, we have our exclusive model over there in the corner with very nice leather upholstery, very neatly detailed, very luxurious. So, gentlemen and ladies, thank you very much for your attention. Jonathan, it's up to you again.
So, thank you, Klaus. The new 2013 Beetle is clearly sleeker, safer, more sophisticated, more fuel efficient, and more fun to drive than ever before. And as Klaus noted, the fresh styling is more aggressive, more masculine, but true, very much true to its roots. The car has also the same advanced technology features as the Beetle Coupe, including Bluetooth navigation, Bluetooth connectivity, navigation, and the Fender premium audio system. So customers can choose three different engines, the 2.5 naturally aspirated, the 2-liter turbocharged, or a 2-liter TDI clean diesel. And this is the first and only TDI in the segment, with class-leading EPA estimated mileage at 41 miles per gallon on the highway. So the Beetle Convertible will go on sale in December with a starting price of $24,995. So now I'd like to invite Klaus back onto stage and for all of you to join us to take a closer look at the vehicle. And Jürgen Strackmann, our head of global marketing, please join us as well. Thank you, everybody.